time how to draw. See, at the time what we should do. First we should draw rough diagram. See, ABCD is a quadrilateral with AB 5.5 centimeters. B to C how many centimeters? 3.5 centimeters. C to D 4 centimeters. AD how many centimeters? 5 centimeters. Angle 45 degrees. Now in this we are going to draw angle 45 degrees without using a protractor by using only compass. There is no change in the steps. Steps will be same. Only how to draw the 45 degrees only will be changed. Remaining total figure will be same. Now let us see how to draw. Again the baseline constructive line segment AB 5.5 centimeters. See here, keep the dots correctly. A is at 0 and B is at 5 point. After 5 lines we should count. It is up to you. Now what we should do? AB is equals to, we have drawn here line segment AB of 5.5 centimeters. How to draw 45 degrees angle? Let us see now. For this we should take compass. Take more than half of the radius. So this is more than half of the radius. First we should draw a major arc. From here, this is 60 degrees, 120 degrees. Now we have drawn 90 degrees before, same I am drawing it. From these two arcs, we are drawing two arcs. And this angle, what we call it is 90 degrees. Half of 90 is how much? 45 degrees. Now let us see how to draw 45 degrees. See here. From here one arc. From here one more. See, this is 90. Half of 90, the line what we get is 45 degrees. Let us draw the ray. Now let us draw one arc. From A to D, how many centimeters? 5 centimeters. So let us take 5 centimeters on a compass. One it is at 0, one it is at 5. Now let me draw an arc. Next. See here, this ray and this arc meet at a point D. Arc of how many centimeters we have drawn? 5 centimeters. Angle of 45 degrees we have drawn. Now D to C how many centimeters? 4 centimeters. Arc we are going to draw. B to C how much? 3.5 centimeters. See here. Once again, construct a line segment with center A. With center A, draw a ray and an arc. We have drawn one ray and one arc of 5 centimeters. Let the intersecting point be D. Up to here we have completed now. With centers D, B, draw two arcs. From D we should draw an arc. From B we should draw an arc. Let us draw the arc. From D to C, how many centimeters? 4 centimeters. Let us take 4 centimeters. This is 4 centimeters. And B to C, how many centimeters? 3.5 centimeters. This is 3.5 centimeters. This is 0. From B, we should draw one arc. Here. These two arcs, see here, two arcs meet at a point C. Now, let us join, see here, two arcs meet at a point C. Join DC and BC. See here. Keep the two points on this, exactly. Join these two. This is CD and here it is BC. Join these two points. All we have seen. B to C, how many centimeters arc we have done? 3.5 centimeters. And here C to T, 4 centimeters. So, this is what we have constructed quadrilateral without using tractor by using compass. See here, there is no change in the figure. Only the change is here by using a protractor we have drawn. Here without using a protractor, by using only compass, we have drawn 45 degrees. Before also I have shown you how to draw angle 45 degrees for you. Okay, if they ask in the question, by using protractor you can draw this figure. Without using protractor you can draw this figure. There is no change in the steps. Steps are same.